guest present here, the colorful cultural troops, sisters and brothers from all the tribes of Nagaland, all the organizers, and my dear young friends. Nagaland is not new for me, but this is my first visit to this beautiful Hornbill Festival. I have been hearing about the Hornbill Festival for a long time. Hornbill Festival has become a symbol of Naga people, a symbol of Nagaland, and a symbol of Northeast India. It is not only a celebration of a festival, but it depicts the spirit, the rich cultural heritage of Naga people. People from far and wide, across the globe, are starting to learn about this amazing Hornbill Festival at this heritage village, Kisama. I had tried to come here a few years back, but due to unfavorable timing, I failed. But today I'm extremely happy. I was in fact very excited since last few days that this year I would be coming and be part of the beautiful festival, because
spirits do. Ladies and gentlemen, after a tiger is hunted down, it is believed that the spirit of the animal haunts the hunter.